He's starving. It's not an exaggeration.
We are starving.
I know it. Starving children here, sir.
Are you starving?
Sorry, my mistake, didn't see where I was going. Got this.
Yeah.
Surprise didn't smash.
Thanks. Thank you.
Holmes.
Miss Molly.
Look, I'm really new in this town, as we say. I'm looking for some law enforcement, so somewhere to go, somewhere, you know, where to find somebody.
They should just be down on the quayside, to be fair.
Quayside?
Yeah.
Right. Good day.
You're supposed to be dead.
Well, unless I've come about a bad case of cholera in the last few days, I doubt that's the case. My leg's not that bad.
What's happening?
You've obviously been smoking too much opium.
Mr. Holmes, yes.
And I'm sure you got here by sheer luck.
Sherlock. Sherlock Holmes.
Slashed in the night. It's the third time this week the dockyard workers have been petrified.
All four of them?
All four of them, hung up to dry like some piece of rotten fruit.
Suspects? Witnesses?
All your clues are there. The only suspect we have is a doctor on Hyde Street. Jekyll, I think his name is.
Strada's. There's nothing in this paper.
No shit, Sherlock. Sort it out, will you?
Any associates?
Molly!
Ah!
Dr. Watson. Up here.
Oh, hi.
Punctual as ever, I see.
Well, actually, I'm a couple of minutes early.
Stay there, be down in a minute. That time again, is it?
It is.
Let's get this over and done with then. Been hearing there's a stranger around town.
Really?
Yes, a chap we've not seen before. He's not local. I would have heard of him if he was. Mm-hmm. You've not seen him, have you?
No, not that I know of.
You sure about that?
Positive. Pretty positive of it. For...
You know what happens when people lie to me?
Yes. Well, you already know. You've already... already fully explained that consequence.
Good. I've heard he's been asking after a certain Molly Jekyll.
Interesting. Molly normally keeps herself to herself.
Indeed, so why is this person asking after her? You think it's got something to do with her brother?
Could have.
Do you remember he's wanted to be this possible slasher?
No, there's still no proof of him being the slasher or not being the slasher. That's why he's on the run.
Indeed. Well, if you hear anything, you know where to find me.
That I do.
Good day, Doctor.
Good day, sir.
I'm trying to look for Molly Jekyll. Have you seen her?
No.
Okay. What is your name?
Why do you need my name? I've no interest to you.
Fine. If you want to talk, do you know anyone that will?
Yeah. You might get lucky with a guy in the mansion, but I don't think he takes kindly to strangers, especially without invite. No business for me. Be gone.
Are you the person I've heard about around town?
Maybe.
What's your business here, stranger?
I'd like to know that myself. Professor Moriarty.
You know me?
He's dead. You can't be him.
Well, there's only one Professor Moriarty in the town, and I'm him. So
How can I be dead, sir?
I don't know. You just are. What's with him?
Well, my associate, Mr. Hyde. Don't mind him.
You don't know anything about this slasher or Henry Jackal, do you?
I know that he's on the run and is the chief suspect, but there's no evidence against him. Unfortunately, there's also no evidence for him.
If I find out you're behind us, I will bring you down. Because remember, Moriarty, it's not the fall that kills you. It'll be the landing.
Hey, Professor.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Your name would have to be Watson by any chance, would it?
How would you know that?
Wild guess. Listen, I hear this is the house of the big shot.
Yeah, unfortunately you can't go in without an invitation.
And why is that?
He's kind of too dangerous. You go in without an invitation, you're not going to be walking out on your own 2 feet.
Didn't know he was that kind of guy.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, fine. I'll leave him be for now, but I'll ask you some questions.
That's fine.
Do you know where Molly Jackal might be?
No one's seen Molly around for quite some time. However, she does hang around the park by herself, next to the old pond.
The park over there?
Just over yonder, yes. It's the pond next to the north side. There's an old bench on the right-hand side. She normally sits there.
Thank you for your help, Doctor.
Thank you very much. I just get the feeling I know him from somewhere.
You must never know that I've got this. If two, it will ruin everything.
Hello, Molly.
You can't have it.
You know why I'm here.
You're not getting it.
I'm here to help. Molly, talk about this.
I said you're not getting it. Just leave it alone.
Molly. Where's Henry?
Why do you need to know where Henry is?
Because he's a top suspect for all the murders that's been going on. You know
how can Henry be a top suspect?
All the evidence points to him. He's responsible for all these murders. He is the slasher. And you know it. You're covering for him as his sister.
How can I be covering for someone who is dead?
He'd be dead to you. That's perspective. But he's very much alive in the eyes of the law. Now, where is Henry Jackal?
If you want to know where Henry is, I'll show you.
You know?
You. What do you want?
Have you met with our friend?
The new detective from Scotland Yard?
Yes.
Yes. I can't say that I think much of him, but apparently his techniques are something to be desired.
Revolutionary from what I hear.
Well, apparently he's one of the top graduates. I just hope he's up to the job. 10 murders in the last week.
What does he know of Dr. Jekyll's slasher?
What's it to you?
Oh, I'm just wondering if he's up for the job. Up to the case.
May I remind you of your position, Professor?
All it is, I want to invite him to one of my lectures.
I'm sure. Sent him to the morticians to have a look at the bodies. Try and get some insight.
You are not planning to get in my way, are you?
In your way?
That's correct.
Are you threatening a superior officer of the law?
Not at all, sir. It is a promise.
You should show some more respect.
Just bear in mind that even though you may be a constable, sometime you may end up under my control.
I think so.
As you wish, constable.
Leave him.
Ah. Ah.